Righto, here we are again at the Circuit Catalunya Grand Prix layout, Nations Cup. If you're in the Super Formula, use a Honda or a Toyota, you've got the same specs, I think. Aussie Roadrunner on pole. Gipman, second, Williams colours. It's tricky. Third, Evil Roy, Ferrari colours, Xena, and Red Bull, where a lot of people have done copied F1 colours, Chef Toddy, Caviar, Racing, Smooth Trail, got the yellow on black, Dado FJ 1600, an old Benetton or Renault, Chris JD, Williams colours, Funky Little Racer, some done his or hers colours, One Big Green, John Deere, you've seen that name before, Rugworth, Red Bull New Zealand, Prime CBR, Alpine Star, Hippie Slayer, Logitech, True Force, Sync Killer, here I am on the Mountain Dew colour scheme. 16th Team Cupcake, and 18 starters, this one, the Arachnoid, zero to use softs and mediums, and the standing start, the mediums will go along. Softs will do a lot of laps. I'll start on medium soft towards back, and it was about a second off my qualifying. Practice pace. Here comes the Barcelona colours, Spanish colours. It's a little tricky start. Wheel spin. Drop the spot, got two spots. Picked it back up again. Got the 16th from the braking zone. And also back to last. Yeah, come out last though. Probably in the lap, something must happen up ahead. Doing this a day later. To go to work straight after. The race. Still 17th. Nice little uncut there. Big move. Second penalty, you have to do a bit of side touch, side dive bomb. There's a bit going on there, didn't really see anything come out of there with. Replay, because we don't really see, take my penalty. 12 in the corner, not keeping all that, Arachnoid on the outside. Oh, touch, I can get away with it. Let's replay that. Stuff going on. A bit of a touch up ahead there. Keep going left, right and centre. Right side in. I'm going to serve my penalty. See the Arachnoid, it was on the back with me. We tagged them. I was a little lucky to not get a penalty. Pretty crazy. Lap one. Kind of puts you in a... Someone just gone in the pits. Doing it early if you keep slow. Xena, Chef Toddy, clear trail on the record when you intend to be on soft serve. Yeah. Righto, so we kind of settled in, 113 lap race, 20 minutes roughly. Oh, you got an overtake boost. Some people might not know how to do it, but didn't set their devices up with it. Got to set a button up to use it. Got some surface penalty. Yeah. Replay the straight. Bad midfield now on the mediums. So it would have been nice for a qualifier a bit faster. I think I need to warm my tyres up enough for the first lap. We just went too slow. Like an overtake. Keep the speed up. Not sure what size engine they are. And the roof's definitely loose, their downforce behind. Night for pit stove. Zinc on the medium's there too. See if we can do that now. Using the manual, try and get a bit more turn. See if the halo gets in the way of the vision. Light that corner. Need to get it right that time. Down into the hairpin, missed the apex by a meter. Up people. 13. Moreno ahead of us. That was a lap. So I've done a 131.2. Button's gone red. I do have some left, I don't know why it goes red. I'll try and find out. Seemed to still work when you used it. So it extinguishes when you haven't got any left. It goes clear. Maybe I overused it. Definitely haven't got much left. I've burned a lot of it so far. Going on up here. Should have thought he's pitted here. He's all pitted except for the arachnoid. Jericho. intake button, didn't set it up on the open. Good nice little run again on the back straight, thought I'd pick up some time there. Second. It's tricky. No. Roadrunner, then it's tricky. Let's see what happened to IGR Sinker. Gone right back. Sign out. Oh, I'd already been. They're already there. Okay. I picked up a spot. 11. Some must have pitted. It's a replay. So fifth coming in. Someone didn't change tyres. So I got 10th.